Hello everyone, my name is Mindak. I'm 10 years old. I'm in class 8-2E at CC. Today I will do recording number 3. 1. What did Anna do yesterday? Did you go to the movies yesterday, Anna? I didn't want to see any of the films. I went shopping with my friends. Did you go to a cafe with them for lunch? No, but we were very hungry when we go home and mom make us some pasta. 2. What job does Tom's sister have? Does your sister work for the hospital, Tom? Yes, and my dad does too. He's not there. Is your sister a doctor? No, she's a driver. She takes people to the hospital. 3. What did Alex do on holiday? Did you go fishing with your dad on holiday, Alex? No, that's boring. I had silent lesson. Did your brother do that too? No, he plays tennis every day. 4. How did she have her mom and dad? We moved to a new house last week. It was a lot of work. Did you have to carry lots of boxes, Jean? That is that. And mom painted the kitchen. I was the cupboards. Good. 5. Which toy did Jack buy for his sister? What did you buy for your babysitter? Yes, I saw a nice toy when Panda put his got lots of animal, and she's too small for those. Yes, so I got her this clown. When you pick it up, it's loud. One. Which man is Sam's piano teacher? My piano teacher is her at the sports center today. Is that him there, Sam, the man with the bear? No, he hasn't got one. Where is he then? Then look with a child on his shoulder. Oh yes. 2. What's the matter with Paul? How's your cold, Paul? Okay now, thanks. Then what's the matter? Is it your stomach again? Is my leg is healthy? Oh there. 3. Where's Pat? I don't know. She's not here in the classroom. Oh there. Look, I can see her. Where is she then? In the playground, she's standing outside the library window. Oh yes. 4. Where did Alex go yesterday? Where did you go yesterday? Alex, I didn't see you at the swimming pool. That's right. I was busy yesterday. What did you do? I went to see my friend, Tom. He's in the hospital. Oh, do you think he will like some apples? Great, thanks. Fine, how did Mike come to school today? You wasn't on the school bus this morning.